Beautiful day up at the bog. Cotton grass is in bloom. Cedar trees. And some kind of an apple tree. Purple pitcher plants get a flower on them. Pretty interesting. You can really see what that looks like. And there they are. They sort of have their own, I guess, how to put it, their own way of surviving in an area that doesn't have much as far as nutritional value other than what they can eat. Especially. They grow like a pod. Little sticky little fibers on it. If a bug goes in them, it just gets eaten.